need to use a very quick guide to the feast. They've gone on their own. I'm gonna go over it very quickly because I assume that people are not morons. So, here we go. This is the map location. It's at the lake encampment. You go straight into the corner and then find this hole with a ladder. Then you go into the ladder. There will be a face inside. Straight when you enter the face, there's a droid with this code. That's actually the bridge you're gonna walk over. I made the diagram of it. The green you can step on, the red you can step on. It's not rocket science. This is the way you will be jumping. Make sure you do it backwards and forwards because you're gonna be doing it very fast on the way back. This is a sage which is phase walk, so I could like take a 60 meter shortcut. Now on this part there's a lot of spikes on the floor, you just need to look where the spikes are and avoid them because they will kill you. If you don't have faith, well, make sure to remember this road backward and forward because you will be doing it very fast when the killer wave is following you. The moment you hit the datagram, there will be a wave trying to kill you, so you have to be fast with faith walk. You have a bit of a head start. And then make sure you get the hell out of there. Oh, and there you go, that's the achievement, that's all there is.